if you're not playing regularly, I think then going into a major competition like the Euros can be a bit of a problem. I think that even the players who are not playing would accept that point. I think there's something about goalkeepers as well too, that once you become established as a top quality goalkeeper, very, very difficult if you're the understudy to get the number of games, the requisite number of matches that you think. For instance, Randolph has stepped in. I brought him on. Shea Given got injured against Germany. I immediately just couldn't go on any further in the match. I turned to Randolph. You know what? He stepped up, put the gloves on, as if I'm playing in a five-a-side game. He dealt with everything brilliantly. He also contributed to our goal, you could say as well too, when Shane Long put the two. And he was excellent for us.
Is he really, the number one then? He's the really, incumbent, if you like?
Well, he hasn't done anything wrong, although David Ford could turn around and say exactly the same thing. David's not playing regularly now at this moment for Millwall. Shea's had a few injury problems. Young Elliot stepped up at Newcastle, done very, very well. So I've got a couple of months yet. I think we've got a few games as well too, and I think that I'll use these matches to give myself a better opportunity, and maybe a better opportunity for those concerned. Yeah.